Hey everybody, how goes it? My name's Jamor, and welcome back to Suicide Squad Kill the Justice League.
Quinn, why are you in my space?
Because I don't like you, whoever just said that.
Got
in my box.
No need to return the favor. Don't want to know what you need to get.
For me, they shouldn't have. Give it!
Garbage. So it loads you up here no matter what. Interesting. So I'm going to have to come back. Alright, we'll do this one.
According to Hack, the invasion's made a mess of corporate computer networks. That includes arms makers like Amertek. Lemons and lemonade, right? Hack a hand rating Amertek's computers for new weapons schematics.
How about
pistol kills? Easy.
Got a little something I want to try out.
Wait, how did I have one to collect? I just collected one. I still gotta kill tanks. Centennial Park is here, so if I can get a good group, that's fine. Still working on that, and more grenades. Easy. Wow, I got something. An hourglass, I guess. Huzzah, and some more completely useless banners. It didn't seem to save my breakdown from last time. Let's get these new weapons and come back and see if they're worth anything. I'm gonna kill some grunts here with afflictions.
Good, my. Looks like I'm the first.
That's in the area. Grenade damage only, that's good. Let's see if you find a tank and.
Freaking surprise!
Like a roof emplacement or something. Here we go.
It's your chance to prove yourselves to Brainiac, to fight for a new Koru.
Covering.
Look at how we go! We can leave him to it, really.
Or he'll just splatter. I got a couple grenade kills off of that. We got three.
I know we're used to hearing on the other side, but I don't need to tell you that things are not the same in Metropolis right now. Maybe permanently. We have to hope these unlikely anti-heroes blow the flash down until Wonder Woman arrives. Stay strong, Metropolis, and we'll weather this storm.
Tank.
Watch me, not the wire!
I got what, two more to afflict? Or, oh crap, I walked out of Centennial Park. Well, this is Centennial Park. Oh shit, I gotta go kind of north, east, this way.
Going.
Within this city's fiscal stash, Lex Luthor sits upon your cash.
Target lock, Captain Boomerang.
Still in Midtown.
Yell time! On your target like I'm dead shot.
like champs.
Is that a tank? No, it's one of those thingies.
Hear that, Hal? They're playing you off.
Can't hit it. That's Midtown.
Easy tripping.
A temporarily withdrawn the Flash from active patrol. All ground forces continue as planned.
Why is there nobody here?
Anything about the Terrans using a shrinking and expanding bus against us?
Shrinking buses? I don't know what you're talking about. Whoever told you that, have them report.
I see a tank on the map there, I did. Where's that done? If only I could find people.
I found this lying around the garage, and it's my great honor to confer it to you.
I like the XP ones. 15 while sliding.
You can do this, no problem. Slight problems at most.
What are you gonna do after Flash dies? Isn't that like your whole
thing? There's nobody here.
Look, mate, there's more to me than just revenge. Like, I could bask in the warm glow of past revenge.
Get yourself some hobbies, man.
Target a shark.
I'll think about it.
Within their clear.
Don't think I got that at all.
Now that's entertainment, Hal.
That shark can go head to head with our heaviest units.
Hold the line.
A venue fit for ancient Greece. Lost thrilling tales of war.
I lost that red thing. Come on, build up.
What is fun?
New target in fire.
At least the Zoe one wasn't just a just an ordinary
sight.
He wanted this cartoon dog prize from the shooting range. Guess I got into the zone. Started using my wrist cannons. I really blew the hell out of those targets in front of all the cheering kids.
Oh, and there's this soft serve ice cream. And yeah, I recommend the sprinkles.
Sprinkles. I see.
Heads up! Here's one for ya! Oh, I think we broke them, Hal.
A weird rip in the universe? Oh, baby. I gotta touch this. Knock it to me! Ah!
That counts.
Good for you.
Pistol kills.
You lot love danger, don't ya? Plenty of it here. Hop, hop.
I'm gonna get the grenade one probably out of this. Yep.
Argus's hacker gained access to Brainiac's network. Intermittent access. But she's skilled. A useful addition to our army. We'll ensure her mind is integrated, along with Oracle in time.
A fine target, Harley. I will end it.
With claws beneath and feet ahead.
Here is my butt fly, Harley Quinn.
Worked.
This Brainiac, he's taken down the smartest man alive, the fastest man alive, the,
Batmanest man alive? You saying we're outmatched?
Yes.
Could be that's our edge. You lot aren't the best at anything. You're practically incognito. What I'm saying is, let's mediocre him to death.
I'm gonna mediocre him to death.
If my colonel wants to see ordnance flying, you show him. Just don't blow your full cells
okay.
up.
Knock them down, extra grenades. Brute enemies can be countered to drop grenades. Slides, traversal attacks, and melee to knock enemies down.
Preparing to phase in Brainiac terminals. Bringing in more than one terminal this time. There's a catch. Lose even one and we lose them all. But great. After Brainiac's hardware is going to help us exploit the weak spot in Amatek's firewall.
Yourselves about the constitutionality of a TFX. There's some shiny new ordnance in it for you.
Brainiac forces blocking my scans at a terminal.
Reposition.
Recharge. Gotta focus on the major enemies if you want to help hack.
Or don't hit him.
I'll drop this one.
Reload. Terminal lost. Get it back online. Brainiac's forces are clear at this terminal. Scanning data.
Come on, get there.
We're close to locking down this terminal. Keep it clear.
From downtown!
What?
Enemies control a terminal.
More grenades.
We make a good.
Or I miss.
Harley.
Ouch.
And boom goes the cockatoo.
Even where the hell is he? There he is.
All those big aliens about interfering.
Or I'll miss. Damn, I need grenades. Different last chance. Another one, hell of an XP boost. I might go to Deadshot.
You rise above your many limitations.
Okay, that is it for the missions. So. Go straight to this.
X. We've been running simulations on your chances against the Flash. Short answer, you're below potential.
Is the long answer, you're below potential.
You lost 573 times. But you won twice.
Room for improvement.
Oh, we could chance it.
Slide kill's gonna be a problem. Four rooftop. Man, these suck. Can you not re-roll them?
Top it is. You'll see how.
Okay. This one is slightly better. And it's pinky purplish. So that's something. Is that better than Harley's? No, it's not. 17, damn. Sharks is 17. Here's 16.9.
Don't worry, Miss Quinn. I'll be gentle. With your brain. Your brain.
Let's see. Reload firearms after pistol kill. Do I have them to spawn an additional live grenade? But 50%. Considering how much I use the pistol, I'll take this.
Mobile gear symbiotes detected. Sorry, I mean, lutinots.
Where? Where?
Yeah! Anybody else got terminals that need
lutinots guarded? Lutinots located.
Or stealing?
Every time I say it, it somehow works better.
It's not showing up. Okay. Oh, there it is.
And here we go! Aha! Gonna need to encourage this bug to bail out. Bug with expensive taste! Get after it!
Fair play to Hall, that's some...
You get the little slimer? I can tell from the endorphin spike.
Let's see what that one was. All right, Boomer, you're up.
Even impressed myself sometimes.
Keep sending them back where they came from in pieces, TFX.
Getting a head start.
With claws beneath and sheer head, a cold box for Gotham's swimming dead.
Suppressing fire and
what can I say? I support sharks.
Come on.
Where is the Flash? And what
do we
know about the so-called Fat Man alive? Unconfirmed witness reports placed the Flash at various locations around the
city. What are you shooting at?
Apparently recovering from minor injuries. As we all know, he's powered by something called the Speed Force. It's terrifying to think what radiac colossal of the Flash will do to them.
That counts, right? Yep. I mean, his fire's faster, sure. It still doesn't hit as hard as that pistol. I don't care, Riddler. I really, really don't care. You're gonna have to do this the easy way to tell the differences.
Gonna boost.
Go in the shop as everybody. Then I'm not wasting time backing out, comparing. Going back in.
Gizmo, come in. I heard you were looking for me.
What I say, Cash? Pay up.
I didn't bet you anything.
Who the hell's but Penguin?
You said they'd come back with Luther.
No. I said they'd find.
Running with guns.
Okay.
A good gun runner. Let's talk shop.
Amertek. 704. 1030. I'm gonna keep that one instead of wasting on another one of those. Assault rifle. Amertek. 611. It's not worth it. Snip snap. 696. Not worth it. Why are all the Amertek ones pink? No, he can't equip those. He can't equip them. Can't equip that. Nope. Nope. Try it.
Like it was meant to be.
It's better. Give. $17,100. It'd be less. Also less distance.
It's gonna bet good money on them bringing him in
alive. That's him. 17.8. It's still less than that, damn. Swap out boomerangs for that one. Wrong button. Why am I over here?
Hello, look. Quinn. Never thought I'd become your enabler.
The giant killer. Boost deals no damage to grunts. Yeah, that one sucks. I remember now. No. Yeah, no. Oh, yeah, this one sucks. One I can't use a suicide strike as often. That sucks. This one's just barely over, so there's a chance of it working.
Nothing like getting that first hands-on, is there?
That one is better, but it only has one mod. No, thanks.
In a pinch, wrap this up in a sock. Get a good swing in. Pow.
Shark.
We do all these in extra large, do we?
Let's see. Heavy weapons. $488 is such garbage. He already has the crime wave, which is not good. Yeah, these modifiers are absolute trash. I'm not gonna bother. Stuff I find is better anyway. The smell of money. All right, Boomer, let's go.
Yes, Doc. I'll come in for the eval. Just back off, all right?
Alright, got a hell of a distance to go. We got like 3 slide kills. I still can't get over why they made the health bar so small. They should have just made it one bar and just made your health work like the shield does. No one cares, Riddler. Okay. Not the one I was trying to hit with that, for sure.
Let's
Yeah, blew up.
Boy, I'm having a go at Harley's target.
Phrasing.
So the resistors are tough.
How am I getting this shield low thing?
Just ask.
Shotgun damage by 10%. Spawn a grenade. Ammo or shield pickup. The melee cooldown is increased. Shotgun it is. What did I pick up? Harley mod.
Done already. You're getting good at this.
They're all affliction ones. I guess I'll do the scavengers for the experience. I can't even electrify enemies, so... I just gotta remember they're the, like... jumpy ones. Pick that balloons. Unfair.
Providing support fire.
On your target, Sharko. You owe me one. Already gone.
I don't know why this visual is broken. I got one. That's one right there.
We need you to link up Waller's phone to every TV screen in Metropolis.
We got it.
Where is my phone?
Greetings, Metropolis! Presenting the one, the only, Captain Boomerang! And help.
What did I tell you? I'm no one's sidekick. Flash, I'm calling you out. Only one of us pulls off the red tights look, and it ain't you, Speedy!
You stole my phone? That's a feral offense!
Yeah, we're ready for a rematch, Flash.
Wow. What a villain.
With a bullet.
We're gonna give you the content you like. A good old-fashioned freak show! Speaking of, what are you doing, mate?
Stupid smile.
I'm smiling.
Oh, you're right. Terrify the bastard. Perfect. When I think of the Justice League, I think of Wonder Woman, Superman,
mess with that lot. But you, Barry, you're just the team mascot, aren't you, mate? The comic relief. The speedy, flaming larrikin. Yeah, he's the loser of the league, folks. The fastest man alive, according to all these girlfriends.
Executions? Well, don't touch that dial.
His suit's fixed again.
Or I'll break your fingers.
I'm not just playing as Boomerang because of the boost. I saw there's like a little fun Easter egg that happens when you play as Boomerang in this fight.
Wow! Wow, guys! You duct taped Lex's anti-speed force doohickey back together? Oh! You've all got one! Ho-ho-ho! Hooked you up. First to mess up dies last. I did want to grab you one at a time and run fast enough to burn the skin off your bones. Friction, you know? Ouchie. But I don't need to touch you to tear you apart. So let's play!
Wouldn't...
Hi, team. Really hope Flash is listening to reason. But to be safe, use your counter shots on Flash to keep those Speed Force decouplers positively charged. Yeah, if they run out, he could tear you apart with his Speed Forcing. You won't...
Flash requires more effort to access the Speed Force. Our technology is working.
Shoot him while he's winding up. Before he tears us a new one.
Boomerangs are played out, man.
You please. Perhaps we will feast on your heart, Speed Demon.
Remember when I punched Lex's heart out? Good times.
Gosh! Wang a grenade of Flash's lightning mine bullshit, or he'll pin me in again. I mean, pin us in.
No.
Guys, it's so cute how you think you'll live through this.
I entered the Flash. Of course, I entered the Flash.
Ah, damn it.
It's like I attract hopelessly overmatched villains or something.
No, no! Headshot's going to get struck by lightning.
Nah. It's always behind the buildings for me.
The winning side's recruiting. Come on, Ford, join up.
Okay, a few surprises. But I've got some of my own.
Deadshot, this might hurt a little.
Hey, don't it flashy.
Damn it.
Okay, you four. You want to see what the Speed Force can really do?
Not really.
Watch out for the tornado!
He's in charge.
Just need to, you know, recharge a little. Keep that decoupler charged. The Speed Force can be super dangerous.
He summons the winds again. Evade it or die.
Where do I get shield?
My violent speed demon.
Just feel the little woozy.
Shield. Above me.
Tell you what, give up now, and you won't get Junior Justice League badges or lobotomies. Have it decided.
Ooh, double.
Move! His last tornado almost killed us.
Yeah.
He's saving the world with Brainiac, so let's get this over with quick. Cool? Cool. Nowhere to run.
Is this the fight they're complaining so much about? This isn't that rough.
He's throwing a tornado at us.
The only hard time I have is when he's behind a building. Also, there's multiple of them, so something's not right.
Stay down,
Boomerang. No. Yeah, there's more than one of them. Good shield. Something's weird here. Because I could hit any of them. He's not big. Ay-yah, that hurt.
What's in this for you? Glory? Revenge? What?
Yeah, see, there's more than one, and I could hit any of them.
Let me just catch my breath.
Something's up.
You guys in a sec. I made a tornado for you four. And this is the best I get.
Man, bro is sounding desperate. Shield? Damn it. There you go. See, that wasn't so bad. Why are there so many complaints about that? That was weird, though. There were several of him, and I could hit all of them, but he wasn't moving between them. So it's not like after images.
He saved our lives.
And I still don't get how he got his thumb back.
As honorable warriors, we will show proper respect to this fallen hero.
Show a little class, man. That, holy shit. Congratulations.
Makes sense. The gods have cursed you in every other way.
Guess you got what you wanted, Boomer. Too bad no one saw it.
Yeah, well, I saw it, all right. Look, I'm not gonna make a big deal of it.
Oh, thanks. We really appreciate it.
But I've prepared a speech. It's necessarily long. Take a seat, Jockey. I know you love the dramatic stuff.
I really do.
To my massive and disappointingly male fan base.
Something's not right.
I don't think the ship dug your bait and tackle show, Boomer.
That was a short speech, Boomerang.
Yeah, real bummer we won't get to hear the rest of it.
Don't worry. You'll have time for last words. That man was the first friend I made on the League. We were gonna see Brainiac do Kolu together. You're gonna wish you stayed in lockup. Oh. You need another lesson, Gondit.
I wanna learn how far I can shove this foot up your glowing green ass.
Deadshot, we're gonna get groomed if we don't get out of here.
You should listen to the Section 8 here. You are gonna get creamed.
Nah. I'm thinking this round might go the other way.
More insubordination? Okay, Floyd.
What can I say? Killing your first Justice League asshole perks you right up.
I knew it. This is a multiverse thing, isn't it? That wasn't the Flash from the beginning of the game. That was another one. They cloned him or some shit. Or they're using their bodies to pull other Flashes in. He explains why he'd have a new thumb. I knew something wasn't right.
Get your scaly hands off me!
Sharks don't have scales. This is a different metropolis.
Our trackers for Lex Luthor?
Not getting shit done up here, and we're exposed.
Anyone got a better idea than following a dead guy's heartbeat?
I do not.
I'm calling it. Also, why is it raining mud again?
Dead Metropolis. Ha! What could go wrong?
I was right. This is a different Metropolis. First off, that bridge wasn't that close to that sign. Damn, did he gain two levels out of that? Shit. That one was lame. Does Harley have the only good Suicide Strike? I don't have King Sharks here. Maybe I should play as him a bit. 10% after using Speed Force Gauntlet. Duration of your Speed Force Sprint is increased by 100%. What the hell is Speed Force Sprint?
Feeling at home, Boomerang?
This is what you think Australia's like. Watch some bloody TV, mate.
I'm holding X, but he doesn't sprint.
Shit under the sand that wants to kill you.
Oh, right. Yeah. That's a less hurtful stereotype.
It doesn't work.
Boomerang, we got no time for you to go beachcombing.
He's level 5, but he has his. Oh, Shark gained a level. Interesting. See, his is straightforward. What you would expect. Back to Harley then.
Pretty cool. Wait, no, that's a bad thing.
Yeah, there wasn't a Metropolis sign by this place.
To follow the signal, let's follow it.
Oh, I got turned around somehow.
Alrighty.
This place has really gone to hell. We in hell? Is that what this is?
If I died and had to spend the next however long with you, I'd end myself again.
That's funny.
Waller.
That would explain why there is more than one of him in that fight.
Hold up there, buddy.
Whoa. They're using him like a conduit or something.
Guess this place has its pros and cons.
Are the readings off? Because everything else is sure off.
Riddler was here? In the Hall of Justice? How can that be? Finally, the quality of Riddle I was promised.
Ivy's plants not looking so hot. And this might be Ivy Weston.
Think this elevator's still working?
I'm looking around for interesting things. That's a different outfit on Wonder Woman. I don't remember the Batman statue, but this, she didn't have the open shoulders in the other one, did she?
I think a little focused fire on that generator up top to get it open.
Quiet. That's a different Green Lantern too, isn't it? He doesn't have that big thing on his chest. This is Superman, so this is the Flash?
Elevator's a no-go. Maybe we shoot that generator up top to get her open?
This is, I'm calling it, this is a different world. I don't know why it's a different world. Somehow either Brainiac's cloning them. 3 years.
3 years scrabbling in the dirt of a dying world, working with scraps to finesse my escape plan.
And he's got hair.
Jeopardized everything in 3 minutes.
Hi. Luther looks
We're
weird with hair.
Lex Luthor, bald guy, rich, big hole in his chest.
This is Luther.
He's got the eyebrows.
It's the same. Yeah, mostly.
Come on. We all saw what happened. If this is him, how'd he grow his hair back so quick, eh?
My hair is hardly...
That explains why you're dressed up like Deadshot and Lady Boomerang. Outfit yourselves and meet me topside. You have to move while the storm clears.
Who's he?
Wait. Did you say Lex Luthor is dead?
Yeah, mate, kinda.
You're a fool. We need to leave.
No. Hold up. Stop. What the hell is going on here? Where are we? How are you alive? What happened to Metropolis?
Is it a parallel universe?
Yes, this is a parallel universe. To you, it would be an Earth 2. Invaded. Defeated. And now, terraformed. I had been communicating with your Lex Luthor, preparing him for Brainiac.
I want boots on the ground, flushing out every rat hole until you find them. They've gone dark for me. I got something special in mind for
him. The whole thing disappeared.
Topside. Now.
Redheads. Who died and put him in charge?
You missed the anyway.
Everyone else on the planet.
I Called it. I'm good. Unique augments and effects. The full set of them?
I doubt they're in a position to miss them now. Though strong as individual artifacts, optimal power comes from completing the set. An aspirational goal for you.
1% suicide strike resource. Traversal attack to 50% less damage. Well, that sucks. But this is really good. So I'll equip that. That is not good.
Regrettable.
I'm sure I've seen worse than a decimated city surrounded by toxic waters. No idea when, but probably.
Okay, anybody need a 13? Nope. So Lex, your garbage bonuses can go away.
Been here?
I'm no bloodhound. Here to sniff out clues, Boomerang. But no, no one else has been here.
Hey, there's that gun thingy.
What do you think Walla will give us for this, Lex?
Oh, this
Our escape plan is necessarily simple. Protect my mobile lab while we cross the ruins of Metropolis. When we reach Lex Tower, I will phase us back to your Earth.
This is gonna be like in that movie. The one with the desert.
I'm speaking.
I built this vehicle for stealth, eluding the Skull Ship's scan frequencies. Not confrontation. None of us are leaving Earth 2 without it.
Yep, it's really stealthy.
As expected, Brainiac's minions are scanning for my lab. If they lock on, we lose any chance of escape.
That signal tower will make short work of my stealth systems. Clear the troops and destroy it post haste.
Dibs on shooting Boomer's target!
I'll need to divert all power to countering the tower's scans. This lab doesn't move until it's down.
Catching up with your 40 cap, Hal.
Structural weakness is revealed. Hit it, please. Acceptable. Luther Corp is waiting. I'll adjust for the delay.
Just your face.
Okay, I'll bite. What's with the giant metal jellyfish?
Brainiac's storage units. A captive human population. Awaiting enlistment into his army to fight on your world.
Why didn't you bust him out then, mate? Make an army? Beat Brainiac? Jeez, pull your finger out!
This is the level of strategy your world's Boomerang employs?
Hold on! I still don't get how Lex faked his own death.
Faked his? Boomerang? What do you think is happening right now?
If I'm being honest, I wasn't strictly paying attention back there.
Of course not.
But I want to say, time travel?
I'm not your Lex. This isn't your dimension.
What are my contracts doing? How do I not have that many pistol pills? Jumpy ones. And then the combo thing.
We're in a variant timeline, and honestly,
Lady Boomerang
would have picked up on this a lot quicker. Dear sweet Lady Boomerang. An ambush. My countermeasures to slow their scanning are not unlimited. Your assistance is mandatory.
Targeting another resistor!
Sure, I'll get you, Target Boomer!
Oh.
We took him down hard, Quinn!
With that onerous shield out of the way, you can deal with the tower.
Hey, new guy. What do we call you?
Lex Luthor.
Yeah, but that's kinda weird. We saw Lex die.
I'm just gonna stay with Luthor.
Luthor?
Luthor.
I was just brainstorming.
Let's try on Lex 2 for now. Until something funnier comes along.
Luthor was better than Lex 2.
So, this planet Kolor. Is it a big shitty beach too?
Kolor? No. We are still within the pardon my dust phase of the terraforming. Continuing the analogy, consider these Kaluan smart crystal structures as the scaffolding. In a few more years, this world will be a more accurate copy of Kolu. I don't intend to be here to see it.
Wonderful.
Brainiac's
phased in another signal tower. That's a problem that will need your brand of solution. The laboratory will be stalled until that tower is out of commission.
On the tower. Apply yourself.
Got him.
One variable solved for. Continuing on, Luthor Corp is waiting.
Gotta give Luthor props for staying alive. Real survivalist ish.
Drank his own urine.
Give bullets.
Drunk their own urine.
There you go.
There, Lex Tower. What remains of it? I'm preparing the lab for phasing, beginning power distribution. It's going to attract attention.
Just an observation, but you and other Lex's architectural choices kind of feel like, you know, you're compensating for something.
I think it's too much. Wait, why am I talking to the help?
You said that before, and I still don't care for it.
Keep them off me. I'm calibrating the instruments.
Try to dodge this.
Oh, shit. There's a jumpy guy. Just exploded over there. Ow.
Captain Boomerang.
chump.
Where is he?
And efficiency. Time is wasting. Follow me.
Targets appear to be on a trajectory to the former business district.
Well, they know we're here, so you're not being found shit.
Luther, how is there a skull ship in this world?
A very astute question, Shark. I believe it exists in both universes, acting as a conduit, if you will.
Teacher's pet!
I am not a pet.
That's gonna be the twist, isn't it? We're fighting this universe's Justice League, while he has the other ones.
The final stretch. I wouldn't expect this to get easier.
And I'm just gonna keep cartwheeling then. Good thing the tower had this nice ramp built around it.
The instruments will take a few moments to calibrate. It is critical you defend the laboratory.
Boys, let's protect Lex 2 before they wreck Lex 2!
Tragic school bus.
Quinn, can you not?
Come on, Ice.
It's done. The portal is ready. Get to the vehicle and I'll get us out of here.
I'm busy. Oh, come on. Give me one Ice. There's so many of these guys here. There we go. And that was all of them.
I will help down your target, Harley.
Nice.
Conceptually, this should still work. Adjust the power draw. Anytime, Lex. Anytime. Just a few more calculations.
There was nothing around us, so what was with the poses? Yeah, we're here.
No sand, no recirculated air. Does smell like someone died in here. But damn it.
That face.
Is everybody present?
Boomerang?
Ah! I'm here! Don't worry, guys. I'm here.
Yeah, we were all so worried.
Come in. I repeat, Task Force X, come in.
Waller, listen. We've got a problem.
You vanished. You better have a damn good explanation.
Explanation of your killer. We know. How's this? We killed Flash. You're welcome. And got sent to another frickin' dimension for our trouble.
You were there? How in the hell did you get back?
Well, funny you should ask that, cause... Hold the line, hun.
I am not your hun. Tell me where...
Waller of this world can't know I'm here.
Sorry, buddy, but we got no reason to lie for you.
Nothing personal. We'll get 30 years easy off our sentences for bringing you in alive this time.
The same devil's bargain my Waller made with Task Force X back home.
Quinn!
Breaking up in Colonel!
I was enlisted into her schemes just like you.
Answer me!
Her choices got you all killed.
That does sound like her.
And us.
Get this into the Intersectum computer. I can prove your Waller's the same type of monster.
Quinn! Answer me! Talk now! Or I'll make sure it's never.
Our comms, they busted. Our comms were busted.
Denning, get in here! You said the comms upgrade would be seamless. I've had it with your shit. Get your ass to the garage. You're on gerbil cleanup.
Yeah, Dennings! Get your shit together!
Dennings sucks.
You four, we're gonna have a chat about this other dimension. Return to the Hall of Justice, now! Waller out.
You owe us.
And I'll repay you in full.
Go on, then.
This adaptive technology will increase the lethality of your weapons.
Haven't had any complaints about my lethality, but okay, how does it work?
It's a self-correcting neural...
How does it work?
Good explanation. It could have just been like, we met another Luther. Bad news, he died.
Put simply, it learns from your weapon use and constructs enhancements. Any questions?
Interesting.
Why does it look like a spider?
Oh, why wouldn't it?
Whole lot of nonsense we could get up to out in the city.
Got no rewards for that, though, so that kind of sucks.
Like that. So grateful.
Don't care.
They don't even want to consume you anymore.
I got experience for that. That's easy. Accuracy. Stability. Zoom. Reload speed. Mag size. I think it's accuracy for this. Oh, I did get new stuff. I probably left stuff behind that I didn't see. I wasn't done. Okay, so this one can't be upgraded. This one can't. This one can't. This one can't. Oh, you can overhaul it and shit from here? I didn't know that. Well, damn. And I had one gun that can be upgraded. None of the ones could even get upgrades.
Ready to rewire your brain.
And I leveled up, apparently, without it telling me. Okay, Suicide Strike, 5 additional combo. Increases shield overcharge by 15% and shield pickup by 25. Sure, more shield.
We could go tell Waller about our Earth 2 trip.
No, there's the level up. Maybe you do share experience for the story ones?
Brain's not gonna upgrade itself. At least, not yet.
Oh, jeez. We gotta get out of here.
And would you call this outfit red tights?
They killed one of our own, Bruce. I've given them a full military tribunal.
If they didn't perish on the other side, then I'll continue scouting for them. You have your objective.
Tell Brainiac not to worry. I'll focus on the shield and deal with those four murderers.
Don't let them get under your skin.
Yeah, copy that.
Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, no new unlocky ones. We got this in. Another bug thing.
Turns out, you're not the only undesirables back on the grid, TFX. Lantern's pissed, and he's got his boys occupying the city. I've seen some camped out near the fun fair. Go show them a fun time.
And Director Bones is operating. CC normal rise above.
Quinn for eliminate.
Your target faces my wrath, Harley.
Not even your conditioning could erase Flash's lack of discipline, Brainiac. I overestimated him. No, Brainiac. Lantern has his training, and I have mine.
1 second. Here we go.
Thank you. You've had
Thank
this.
You. I really haven't. 40 airborne kills. I can
this
do that.
One?
Just throw grenades down. I'm doing these two when I'm at it. Let's see, do these count? What do I got? 2 of 40. No, they don't count.
Nice job, killers. You terminated the thing like champs.
No leash. They let a monster live under their noses. Ooh. For 3 years.
We'll up high! Putting them down low.
Going this way.
Now you see me? You good, Boomer?
New target. Harley Quinn.
Nope, wrong
Aww.
Button.
You having a little sad because you come down from the high of killing your arch nemesis, buddy?
Yeah. Where is he?
Try again, Harley.
Healthy psychosis.
Good metrics, TFX. We'll keep you on.
Are these not rooftop emplacements?
Focus right on Quinn.
Oh, I think we break him, huh?
Take my eternal rest.
Oh, shut up, Riddler. Goddamn. Hopefully I can do this one without it being ridiculous. Where'd the snip snap go? Somewhere. Okay.
A little peek, Deadshot.
No, I'm.
Hey, let's all wreck this Terminot crash together. It'll be fun. Let's hit it, guys. Follow my lead.
No, my kills.
Your savagery. Fires me, Harley.
when they're on me. Walk the crystal!
Damn it.
Incubator splattering time. Who's doing the honors? Well, you gonna walk this incubator or not? Holy Quinn. Incubator removal service. Satisfaction guaranteed.
These are kind of fun to fight. I'm not gonna lie. I think it's dead. I'm surprisingly getting a lot of headshots doing this. Finger just slipped off the stick. Lost my grip. Okay, where's the other incubator? I did great in these airborne ones. And I don't usually play shooters spamming jump.
Keep it up and we'll turn the tide against Brainiac.
Yay. Blue. That's a lame set. You can't break down from there, which sucks. Wow.
Ah, just like old times, eh? When we were free crooks.
Nice doing business.
I need three more of those. I like the experienced ones. 10 skilled landings. I don't know what that is.
You can do this, no problem. Slight problems at most.
Quite a payday waiting for you on this one. Oh, see you at Cashin.
Is that that?
The old short term.
It is. Okay. Who's lowest experience? Five. Five. Six. Let's do Shark.
So which part are you not getting? The squad part or the leader part? Or maybe the mission part?
Protecting your back. Take a sight at me! I must escape!
So guest select mission.
Know what the director does to folks who are late to a classified debrief?
You know what I don't care about? Maybe these are what give experience to everybody. Blasting two tanks from the air should be easy. They can't fly.
Contract.
I can do this, it's just gonna be tricky. I already figured out what the other ones are. Enemies all airborne, two suicide strikes, 20 grunts with pistols.
Fire initiated.
That'll work.
Just another day in the life of Harley Quinn, huh?
Yeah. Whatever, Buster.
Not much seems to faze you, is all.
Life in Gotham was a roller coaster. One of them ones condemned for health and safety reasons. But Arkham really helped me find my center. The intensive treatment center.
On your target, Gotham. You owe me one.
The brutality of the shark. It's impressive.
Here we go.
A twofer, right, Harley? Judge me harshly.
There's no other missions, right? Yeah.
Good work. Take what you've earned.
Ooh, this one gives me a weapon. Afflict 100 enemies with any affliction.
Access this counts as eco-terrorism, but I'm not scared at all.
See, he has kind of a sprint.
The Flash is dead. Earlier, I reported to you that he'd undergone Brainiac's corruption process. Going so far as to kill Lex Luthor. A dark end to a career marked by civic duty.
If I'm gonna do
protecting the innocent and bringing hope and joy to his
the other one.
Founding member
no.
of Justice League.
The I should do him.
Because
then he could glide.
In Central City. He would go on to national prominence after the Grodd incident, teaming up with Superman and saving dozens of lives in Central City.
Because if I aim like this, he could glide. And that'd be easier to take down a tank in the air.
Flash was killed in battle with Harley Quinn, Deadshot, Captain Boomerang, and King Shark. Quinn and Deadshot link the histories of supervillains, but
he's engaged his suit targeting systems. Avoid Deadshot.
Or they're hardened killers who just got lucky.
He doesn't really have any.
Stay safe and don't go crashing into any building.
Good vertical. Also, I just realized this pistol has a zero damage to grunts, so I gotta get this replaced.
Why is everybody so scared of Batman? No part of the Bat family scares me. Red Hood? Weirdo, not scary. Batgirl? Retired? Retirees aren't scary.
Want yourselves in Goody Goblin?
The boy
Jeff Way, listen up, pull us back.
He's not scary. Nightwing? But not scary.
Who are you doing this for?
Search continues. Stay alert.
We're going the wrong way.
I'm looking for this thing.
Strange and absurd. The secret spells. A mirror word.
Gotta stay with the target.
Aiming for Deadshot.
Now I'm letting the bullets fly.
Cannons will tear our units to pieces.
Tactical
reach. Oh, there it is.
Target up. Shoot the damn Terminator out of it.
For that bug.
Gun.
Time.
gun and a tank.
Covering fire.
Rising high as Sunken Tower. A beacon of the Sith Tower.
This didn't work at all.
Gotta cool the jet.
Sweet civilian exfil bonus.
Okay, I thought I was gonna get out. Tank.
Got all back in one piece. Wonders of alien technology.
Boots up!
No, it's not up here.
You think on Earth 2 Mr. Freeze was like, what's the heat?
I don't know.
Huh. You think Earth 2 Penguin was like, the dodo?
I don't know.
Listen, you were pulling your weight in the side service, like.
It's one, right? Nope, I didn't get the kill on it. Son of a bitch.
Thank you. You've earned this.
Sixty hits on enemies while slow. At least they're not kills. Yeah, this air tank one's gonna be a problem.
Any survivors belong to New Kulu.
Ready on that shot.
Nah, don't really care.
I'm in the air.
Don't care.
Ah, running too hot.
Hey guys, what if we woke up and we'd been in Arkham this whole time?
Well, that'd be a bloody nightmare.
Yeah, I was 6 months off getting my plastic fork privileges back.
Yeah, statue's different.
Guess y'all aren't the worst villains the director could recruit.
Deadshot, you're looking inscrutable. Check out the merch.
I might as well. At least it won't be broken.
Master, then with this one, you ain't needing to say a word.
What's the new sniper rifle? Or the Amortech? These are useless. Oh, I can make a Luther one. Too bad it's very terrible. And his bonuses suck. The first ones aren't bad. The critical hit damage is pretty good.
Ooh, a superpower all on its own, this magnificent beast.
Yeah, Harley's already got a good one. Make one for Boomer.
This is no meat and potatoes, sister.
Make one for Shark.
This here is caviar and lobster. It does outclass you a little. I could hold on to it for you. No?
Yeah, these are terrible, if I'm being honest. So, who all has... I know Harley has one. He doesn't. So make a new Harley.
Love to see you try and do better, I would.
I don't know what the other ones have. that. Switch this, which is fairly worse. Good experience gain, though. Good experience overall, damn. Change that. Okay, Shark doesn't have one. Those machetes are cool looking though. Give him his new traversal mod. Give Boomer his new traversal mod. He doesn't have one. Alright, so they don't have the garbage weapons. Good to know. Switch back to Harley. There's no reason to go to the basement.
She's having a day. We all are. The word to the wise, try to keep the bullshit in check. That means you, Boomerang.
Do you hear me?
Mm-hmm. And the update for Mr. President?
He can kiss my ass. Where are we on LexCorp?
Still digging through what I could decrypt from my raid on the LexCorp offices. Luther knew about the end of the other world for 2 years. I got guesses as to who was sending.
You were there. Is it as bad as it looks?
Whatever went down, it killed their Earth.
8 billion gone. They had our resources, our defenses. And they lost. We won't.
Because of you.
Colonel Flag.
Brainiac's skull ship is shielded from conventional weapons. That's Green Lantern's handiwork right there.
As long as he's putting that thing in, wasn't he?
We're stuck with that ship over our heads.
Lucky us.
Yeah.
We've got 4 killers who just bagged their first meta. They look ready to rack up another win against the League.
No biggie, but the last couple of times we tangoed with police brutality out there, he gave us a stomping.
What is your damage, son?
Look, Flag, mate. Are we really that different? I'm just saying, you want a bond, mate? I'm here for you.
Don't be here. Don't ever.
Colonel Flag, I'm starting to think you were right about Task Force X working as a 3-person squad.
Think about it, hey?
That stupid smile. It makes me think of the movie one. Movie King Shark.
Punish him. Oh, I committed a cybercrime.
Shh. Hack. Situation report.
Energy surge. A massive energy surge coming from the skull ship. What are they cooking in there?
Get out there and take a recon position, Task Force X.
I bet I can take a guess. That was a big hammer. I wonder how heavy that thing is. Also, it clips through her shoulder. I never noticed that before. I think it's cold on her butt. Just wondering. Or is that like a really good insulated Harlequin outfit?
Huh, guess Brainiac's the type to leave his Halloween decorations up all year. Wonder what kind of crazy candy he's got for us.
Okay, we got... What was it? Slide hits. In the air, I could kind of do with Harley staying on the grapple. Afflictions. That's going to take a while. and 20 grunts with pistols. That would be a lot easier. Anything he would serve you.
Gonna be raised, isn't it? Probably a bloody toothbrush.
I would strongly advise against eating it.
Please tell me that was mine. Yay! So far, the red ones are the good ones.
Please remain indoors. I repeat, remain indoors. This doesn't change anything.
Ah.
Not a coincidence. The soul ship appears to be responsible. I have never seen
my kill
behave this way before. No, not even in this city. I promise to report through this freak storm for as long as I can, but it. God. Anyway, let's steer clear of the lightning, Metropolis.
Damn it. Snipers are a pain in the ass.
Skulls are cool to two kinds of people. Weird teenagers you have to keep an eye on, and grown men who get snake tattoos.
Hang on, I've got a snake. Oh, yes. So which one's the brain man?
We find his bedroom, I guarantee you there's a biohazard sign on the door.
That.
Ooh, I got a little wild there.
Listen, Deadshot, mate. I know how important this feud is to you. So how about you and Greenland?
Not our sacred kingdom.
We'll hang back and fight the winner.
No, okay.
Fight the winner, but I'm gonna win.
Oh, hadn't really thought about that. Okay, let me get back to you.
Got your hook up right here.
Very satisfying wooden plunk sound too.
Assume target Harley Quinn always has explosives.
Ooh, I leveled up.
Let's see what we've got for you.
Anything worthwhile? Like some of these are like, yeah, good upgrade. Other ones are like, I guess this one. Generates one combo on combat. Does that help me do something? Increase the damage of your next grenade by 50. It's not bad. Increase the damage of your next melee hit by 100. None of these are very good. I guess the grenade would be more damage overall. What did I pick up? Oh, yeah, the. Maybe I'll keep this game if the story doesn't finish. I know there's supposed to be. Whoops! DLC coming.
It's me, the Flash. I know things are kind of scary right now because of whatever this emergency is, but don't
get stuck.
How is the.
The nearest evacuation site is the Midtown branch of Wayne Bank. Get there as fast as you can, as safe as you can.
How is the Flash making an announcement? I don't know if those count as slide hits. They definitely land count as slide kills. Wow, that's a hell of a shot. Alright then.
You wanna kill him so bad you can taste it.
How's this any different from your beef with Flash?
Professional rivalry, mate.
I can't actually hit that far.
What? No. On this earth already? So many of our
gadgets are on the fritz.
Yes.
slide. He has to go.
You know, skull bidet.
Oh, I need to go.
Man, are you serious right now?
Hold it.
And all this dude does is go to the bathroom. Yeah. Oh, hey, I can't go in here.
Yeah. With colors bright and profits low, here Simon says he runs the show.
No idea where that sniper went, but whatever. Yes. Worse or better?
My disappearing act.
Perhaps.
Money says it's Superman. Power to
leave. The hell? We just killed this guy, right?
He looked pretty dead to me.
I knew it.
That ain't Flash. There's too many. There's some kind of Flashenstein.
So the Nogginmobile needed all that power to cook up new flashes. Huh, and people call me a waste of energy. So all these assholes
called it.
So it would seem.
Then charge those decouplers and hit them like we hit Flash.
By the what the hell is a squad ultimate? Charge your decoupler, charge you inflict extra damage.
She's swinging for the fences.
Oh, we're wide open. Not from above.
They're coming.
Okay, I'm not going to get slides on this. Needed that. Where's the big one?
We took him down hard, Quinn.
Hey.
The brutality of the shark. It's impressive.
God. Speedy little shit, you. God damn it.
Your savagery inspires me, Harley.
Bombers are pain in my ass. Ah, you shit, you. They're already cowards.
Drone, work with me here.
Is the situation under control?
The specific situation? Maybe?
If I had to put money on it, I'd say they're trying to suggest that since Flash himself lost, they're gonna infuse the grunts with Flash. Can be countered. When enemies who can be countered will do 400% more damage and send them flying. Melee hits. Oh, so it's like the shot counter. Yeah, keep that. That's a good one.
How'd you like that, convicts? Flash was my friend. Now I've got a whole lot more friends. See, Brainiac's behind stepping up my manhunt for you four. You can't run from these Flash troops. And you can't hide from my enhanced choppers.
You never let me look at the stuff I'm trying to.
Hey, Lex. Time to earn your keep.
It ain't all good plumbing.
Why is there a car over there?
Side, Lex, too. We need the big bad green guy and his mean green shield gone.
Meet me at Wayne Bank, Vault 27. The device I gave you will be your key.
I'm actually going to end this one here, tier 1. Oh, that's the boost.
It's your brain.
For now, I want to thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. What am I doing on these? Okay, no new gear missions. And there's the mission we're doing. Got it. And what do we got? 19 out of 20 with the grunts. Still another tank. Still working on that, and 60 hits while sliding, I'm doing pretty good progress on. But again, I'm going to end this one here, take a quick break, get some drinks, and I'll be back for another video. But for now, thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed it, and I'll see you in the next one.